fish life. Mouth of mighties, rainbow fish, archer fish, garfish. I think some herring in here as well. Let's have a look. Yep. What have we got? Unbelievable, look at the size of lure compared to the fish. Little spangled perch. In a few months' time, all this here will be all dried up. All the buffalo and pigs all been through here. It's dried the bloody riverbank. And just there in front of me is a freshwater crocodile. Just sitting there. Get in quickly, and last thing we want is a little croc chasing it. We've got a little herring. Gotta hate treble hooks. Really? Little Saratoga, I think. Anyway. Well, that's the end of my fishing trip to the east of Darwin. I just did some land-based exploring, got a small Saratoga, not much bigger than a lure, and some herring, and right behind me is a dead buffalo, and I'll tell you what's on the nose a bit. Anyway, that's the end of my fishing trip. Until next time, I'll catch you later.